Leanza Cornett, who was crowned Miss America in 1993, passed away suddenly at the age of 49 on Wednesday. The mom of two achieved much in her short life, including winning the title of Miss Florida in 1992 before going on to snag the national title, according to People.
And the winner and new Miss America 1993, Leanza Cornett, Miss Florida!
The former Disney employee who once played Ariel in the Voyage of the Little Mermaid show at Hollywood Studios in Florida would go on to appear on a multitude of TV shows, including Saved by the Bell, The New Class, The Tick, Weeds, and CSI Crime Scene Investigation. She also hosted Entertainment Tonight. According to News 4 Jax, Cornett was born in Big Stone Gap, Virginia in 1971, but she grew up in the Sunshine State. She would attend high school and college in Jacksonville, Florida, and of course go on to win the coveted Miss America crown. Importantly, the red-haired beauty was the first crown winner to champion AIDS awareness, according to Penn Live, which reports she opted not to wear her tiara during public appearances to support the cause. Many major outlets are reporting that the beauty queen and actor's cause of death is unknown, but a Facebook page was set up to update friends and fans after Cornett suffered a head injury on October 12th. The incident was described as a moment in time no one can ever take back that could have happened to anyone, a fall in the kitchen. On October 18th, another post indicated that Cornett suffered, quote, an enormous blow to the back of her head and required surgery to stop bleeding in her brain. As recently as October 25th, her mother Patty said, quote, no news is good news. Sadly, Leanza's passing was announced on the same social media page in a brief post that said, quote, she was so loved. The passing of the former beauty queen was also confirmed on the Miss America organization's Facebook page. The post reads, "It is with great sadness the Miss America organization relays the news our beloved Miss America and friend Leanza Cornett has passed away. Leanza had a bright and beautiful spirit, and her laugh was infectious. We know she meant so much to so many, including all of you. We are devastated by this sudden loss in our Miss America family, and we are deeply sorry for her family and close friends for their loss." The post goes on to say, "At the moment, we do not have any further information regarding a service for Leanza, and we ask that you please respect her family during this difficult time. Hold on tight to those you love today. Time is certainly precious." Condolences poured in following the announcement, with fans pointing out that Cornett was a big supporter of the Miss America organization. She was called lovely, special, a spectacular person, and one commenter lamented that, quote, she made the whole world a better place. Cornett's former husband was Mark Steins, a longtime actor and host who was wed to the beauty queen for 17 years. The couple said I do in 1995 and would go on to welcome sons Avery and Kai. In 2013, the couple divorced. Despite the disillusion of their marriage, Steins was crushed by the news of Cornett's passing. He too confirmed the news of Cornett's passing on his Instagram account, saying, "It is with a heavy heart that I share with you the passing of my ex-wife, Leanza, the mother to our two extraordinary sons, Kai and Avery. We will always remember the wonderful time shared during her short time here on Earth." Steins went on to say, "I find comfort knowing Kai and Avery will forever have the best guardian angel watching over them as they navigate life's path." He concluded his post by asking for prayers for his children as well as for Cornett's parents and family during this extremely difficult time.